Hi mga Kating Chris! Welcome back again to my channel. And in today's video, ituturo ko sa inyo how to send money through Union Bank account. So first, you have to log into your account. So first, you have to log into your bank account in Union Bank. And then, pag nakalagin na kayo, just choose send or receive money. So there, send or receive money. And then, mag-choose po kayo kung saan po kayo magsisend. They also have remittance partners, remittance centers na pwedeng yung kukuha ng receiver kung saan sila pupunta. So, you can choose a remittance partner through Palawan Express, Perahab, Cebuana Luilir, and LBC. So let's check with the Palawan Express. So ito yung mga charges sa Palawan Express. Makikita nyo dyan, you can choose kung magkano yung ipapadala nyo at saka meron siyang corresponding service fee. So makikita na lahat dyan. Amount, principal amount, tapos service charge. So, if gagawin nyo sa Palawan Express, pupunta lang yung receiver nyo at any Palawan Express outlet. Okay? So, and then next, sa Cebuana naman, makikita din yung principal amount and the corresponding service fee. So, you can choose kung saan mo gustong ipapaclaim yung pera mo sa yung receiver. So, pili na lang dyan kung saan sila pwedeng pupunta. And then, pagkatapos naman dyan, you can click proceed. Example, sa Palawan Express. Tapos, for example, mapadala tayo ng 5,000, 55 pesos yung charge. Or 10,000, 75 pesos yung charge. Pili na lang dyan. I-click lang yung proceed. Tapos, input nyo lang po yung amount, purpose, and source of fund to which account are you gonna getting sa pagpapadala. And then, i-proceed mo lang yan, i-continue nyo lang po yan. Example, amount is 1,000 pesos. I-continue na lang po yan, magpo-proceed na po yan, and then mag-generate po yan ng code. At saka yung code, yun yung ang ipapadala sa inyong receiver. So, ang iyong receiver ay pupunta sa any Palawan Express outlet.